Alright then guys, well this should be the next day for you, but it will be the second after I finished the last video. I decided to do this one as well, as I said last time. So this will be a 20 or 25 minute video, depending on a few other things, how many battles I get into, etc. But they're quite annoying because they're quite strong. Battles are going a lot quicker now. Second dwarf belt of the miners. Buckle of the miners, sorry.
Wormtongue has not the power nor cunning to bar my entry. His men possess neither the strength nor will to master my companions. Saruman cannot withstand the power of the true white wizard who supplants him. He should be cast down. His spell's broken. King of Rohan is the first restored. Now you must help his people escape the coming storm.
Oh my god! Right near this fucking battle. Morin will die if I'm not careful. Let's do the wrong man. That will lead to the story as she dies. I'm gonna get rid of that cat attacking to get mine there. Get up now. Be revived. Up you get, girl. Good job. But you know what? I'm gonna go for 25 in this, I think. So I'm going to go to about half past, half midnight. Still got three. This area is taking ages. I mean, talk about dragging it on. That is there a second one up there? Oh, there is. I think there's a second one back up where I just was. Fucking hell. Oh, I can't stand these fights. Damage. Benathor went up. Berethor, I don't know, whatever. Ah, so that opens that. Where does this go? This goes back out where I was. Much. I think it might be. Oh, fuck's sake, man. Where is all... Ow, hang on. Oh. I'm getting so lost with this fucking thing. Oh, here it is. This is what I miss. There's that one. Where? That one is... through that gate and then up through the gate beyond that. This is where... Is that Hadod? No, No, I don't. I wanna do this. That's the first time I've had anything for her, but... I've never known a thing to be so hard to navigate in my life. And he's so shit, unbelievable how rubbish he is. That fucking thing was 2010. And you missed. You're useless. Nice. Nice try, but she's gonna come back to life. Up you get, girl. Well done. And then I'm gonna get my revenge by killing you.
Théoden will not stay at Edoras. It's vulnerable, he knows this. They will flee to Helm's Deep, the great fortress of Rohan. It is a dangerous road to take through the mountains. They will be slow. They will have women and children with them.
My servant has failed. He could not reclaim an item of great value to me. Let the wargs decide his fate. Worm, you will have your revenge upon him. I shall have mine upon the world of men.
That is unique from Christopher Lee as well. They must have done the additional dialogue for this game, which I think is fucking unbelievable. That is so good. Honestly, that is so good. The fact they got them back to do additional dialogue just shows how, like, dedicated they were to this game. That is so fucking decent. Right, I think that's the, yes, it is. Right. Let's work our way down. I love how the different weapons appear actually on the characters as well as you run around. Okay, can't go through there yet. This is the final area we need to be. It's not Edoras, is it? I don't think it is. Oh no, it might be.
We are trapped once again.
But now the worm is here with us. Tell me, Grima, why do you betray your kind? Is it for wealth? Power? Subservience to Saruman?
That is a lie. Saruman the White has ever been our friend and ally.
His voice saps the will. He used it to gain entrance.
Yes, he obeys my will. You do not, Gondorian.
Fell sorcery works here, my friend.
Perhaps if I slay your servant, I shall find my freedom.
We're fighting Grima. I missed. Right. Why am I taking off so little damage? Thank you. every time I take it off, he uses that speed. She's dead. And I'm not careful. We're all gonna die. That same attack. Attacking me with that last attack. Yeah, well done, you missed. Thank God you fucking hit him. don't miss. Please don't miss. And you missed. Well done. Don't miss, please. Nice job. Stop attacking me with that same attack. Why does that take off so much damage? And again, they get another attack in. I hate the attack system on this, because they get multiple attacks in before you even do anything. I'm still not dead. Why is he not dead? Why is he not dead? And she's dead again. And he uses that attack again. Please don't miss. And he's still not dead. Finally. Be the end of that. Oh no, I'm alive again. And both use that. I didn't do that. That's why I can't use any of her things. AP. That's why I'm not taking off. That's why I'm losing AP. The black speed does it. Nope. It doesn't, but it certainly hurts me. Yeah, that was what drains it. And now you're on your own, Grima. What if this will kill you? Yep, certainly did. He was immune to it, but it killed him. Right, I've gone over time, so this will be the end. Oh, I've got a new sword.
The courtesy of this hall has diminished of late. The worm lives. He crawls away.
His power here is broken.
So as much as that one. But what survives is because of you. I owe you much. We cannot tarry here. We must reach the high road.
You are close now to Helm's Deep, Rohan's ancient refuge. From here, there is no further retreat. Saruman sends his 10,000 Uruk-hai here to shatter Rohan's future. The defenses must hold. That is why I call you here, Gondorian. This is your first test of this great war. The maiden whose life you saved will have her future changed here as well. And within this fortress, your dwarven friend will find his destiny. For the ranger who befriended him long hoped to reach this fortress. Inside lies more than you can imagine.
Yes, and with that, that's the end of this session, guys. And so we move forward. So this is amazing, you actually get to see inside the hall of Théoden. Time to end the session. Time to end the video. Thanks for watching, guys. It's gone on far longer than I wanted it to. I'll see you all next time. Bye bye for now.